This is a bear plank drag through, starting in a bear position with knees 2 to 4 inches off of the ground. We're gonna reach across our body to pull our weight across our body. One of the things that we're gonna be looking to do here is limit any unwanted movement. In this case, extra rotating of the hips or upper back is unwanted in this position. Try and limit as much movement as possible. This is a bear plank drag through.